Okay, now we will change motor for 18 volt Metabok cordless drill. It's a BS18LT. The new motor arrives in a nice white box. Okay. We need to unscrew these screws. Of course, get your iron or solder ready. Okay, I will mark the wire colors on the switch, so it's a black and red. Just don't forget to put this ring on wires. Okay, now I will clean these contacts with, I don't know how this tape is named. It's clean everything. You can see the difference. You have a nice hole here. There is no hole. Okay, nice clear holes. Okay, now the new motor. So the red one goes here. Of course, you can put it like this, and the black one goes here. One is good. have a new motor connected. Now I will test it. Yep, it works. It works like new. Okay, now we need to assemble the wheel. Okay, we'll insert the gear ICM. Be careful with wires, they have nice gap in the housing. Okay, the LED light.